further north up through the fjords. It's quite exciting. The good thing today is we have actually passed through the Arctic Circle, which is very exciting. There has been a distinct difference in the scenery. It was quite hilly. Now it's getting actually quite mountainous, as you can see behind me. The scenery is really getting high now. So what we need to do now we've passed into the Arctic Circle is look for someone called Fjord who would give us a free passage up through the Arctic. So let's go and have a look for him now.
Do you want a calm passage on the Westfjord this afternoon?
Yes!
Then you need my blessing. That's why we meet here at the Arctic Circle at a latitude of 66 degrees, 33 minutes north. But first, we need a salute.
Now that was quite scary. Welcome to Bode. We're further up the Norwegian coast. Just had a look around the little town here. It's quite nice. As you see, we found this nice harbour. Nice wooden boat behind me. Just pan around so you can see a few boats. It's quite cool. See the mountains in the distance, which is nice. So let's go for a walk around the town and see what we can find.
Oh, okay.
thanks for joining us in part four of my voyage. You can see behind me the sun has just set. It's very picturesque as we cruise on north. So I'll see you tomorrow in part five for another day into the Arctic Circle.